angle as it comes down to land. I mean, these are extraordinary analytical images, but they're also very beautiful. So it combines what you want as a filmmaker and something which is revelatory and explains science, but does it in a way that is hypnotic and beautiful. And it goes almost back to the very start of photography. I mean, some of the early analysis of the way horses ran involved a very similar technique of multiple imagery, but not with this wonderful ability to travel around. We will never get to the end and say there is nothing more to explore in the natural world. It's only limited by the technology, and it's almost every month now brings new developments which can help reveal and understand nature more.
Victoria.阿信起身喐下。